I'm really actually curious to know how the Rahelio stuff went. I just don't want Artem to come out here and just think bad things of me.
Right, like we show up and they think we're evil spirits.
Yeah.
Look, there's a bat.
Ooh.
You know, I think this was a good idea earlier, but now that we're out here, I don't know if it is.
I know, but I don't like the fact that Artem's out here.
I'm just getting really worried about finding my fiance somewhere in the woods, hoping that Brian knows what he's doing, but has he ever really experienced the woods like you think he has?
What if they can get a hold of us? They're like literally freaking out and calling 911.
Look at how dark it's getting. I can't even see.
I mean, if you guys want to turn around and go home, cool.
I'm game for going home.
No, I think you go right here.
This is like how bad things happen.
What's that up there?
Oh, are those their bikes?
Yep.
Are we going?
So now we have to go in the woods. My sister and I are really big scaredy cats. My mom is a huge scaredy cat. That's where we get it.
But so we are now in pitch black in the forest.
Right, so we're gonna make my mom go first. That's what she
actually
has to do.
You're right. Yeah, that's
motherly duty.
Well, Mom, I think you need to leave because we're pregnant.
Okay, so how far?
Don't. No, come
well,
on.
Well, I didn't.
We're not even five steps in.
It's so dark outside, and then you hear noises, and then
all the animals come out.
They do. Well, the ones that want to get their prey, want to eat.
Well, at least there's a lot of prayer rocks.
Prayer rock? What's prayer rock?
There, I'll see them all stacked in the threes.
That's nice.
It's just, I know something's watching. I feel something watching us. Okay, I smell fire, so we have to be close.
Well, they better have s'mores.
Okay, Mom, don't go so fast when you're.
No, I'm not going first anymore.
Hello?
Oh,
don't, Mom.
Brian?
What are you guys doing?
You're in trouble with me.
Why am I in trouble?
Because you sent me a bunch of weird text messages.
I am the fire.
I thought you were on that psychedelic tea.
Artem is in trouble with me.
And you're all in trouble with me.
I feel like we just were in a horror film.
I do too. And then we go into the yurt, and Artem's wrapped up in a cocoon like a baby who's just been swaddled. Brian probably did it. And then Brian's reading a book.
My husband looks like he's just in heaven.
Just so calm and peaceful, which is making us even more annoyed.
We told you we were messing around.
We didn't get those texts.
We sent you a text message that said, LOL, just kidding, we're staying the night.
Yeah.
Okay, do you know what we just went through walking up here?
Why don't you guys just stay with us?
Hey, yeah.
Oh, hell no. This ain't glamping.
How is this not glamping? This is beautiful.
I thought yurts were made out of clay.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.